turtles nesting here is not a new phenomenon.
But people are acting like it is on Fort Myers Beach. Look at this. Someone left chains, like a half dozen of them, along the beach as the town announced the first sea turtle nest of the season.
And those chains were right near that nest. NBC2's Sarah Metz is on the island tonight. So Sarah, this may not seem like a big deal, but these chains could have prevented the sea turtle from nesting.
Yeah, Kyla, Peter, it's sea turtle nesting season, which means you're soon going to start seeing them come out of the water and creep up towards those sand dunes up there. That's where they lay their nest, and that means it's extra important to make sure that they have a clear path to do so.
Save the sea turtles, exactly.
So when they come into contact with any kind of foreign debris, it could be a death sentence for them.
Foreign debris would definitely include this. Chains and cuffs like these ones found on the beach on Monday.
Why would you have chains and cuffs on the beach? It's a beach, but I mean, if you're having that on the beach, you should obviously take it with you.
It's a question we all had. We asked a spokesperson with the town, but she says even they don't know.
We need more enforcement. We need more strict consequences for these kind of things, because right now it's a slap on the wrist.
Ranger Rob Howell says it's a problem with an easy solution.
If every person on the beach picks up one piece of trash, this whole place will be clean.
You should clean up after yourself.
This is beautiful, and we want to keep it that way down here.
Ranger Rob says if you are coming to Fort Myers Beach, it's important to clean up after yourself and make sure that it is nice, clean, and beautiful for not only yourself, but also the sea turtles.
Sarah, did that team find any nests so far?
Yeah, Peter, actually, Turtle Time team told me today, that's a tongue twister, that they found two turtle nests earlier today, one in Bonita and also another one here on Fort Myers Beach. Reporting from Fort Myers Beach, Sarah Metz, NBC2.
All right.